Hello guys. Okay, so let's get straight to the point. My E36 does not start. This morning I was going to work and I tried to start it and nothing happened. Seriously, nothing happened. So, or I heard a click, that's it. So I assume it's out of power. So I am now going to go outside and try to jump start it with some cables from between the batteries of my E46 and my E36. And hopefully it will start. So let's go outside and see if we can get it to start. It has been, I think the reason it's out of power is because it has been not running for like 3 or 4 days. So, and it's really cold. So yeah. So you see here, there's the E36 all frozen up. And here is the E46 and that's in good condition. So. Now I have the cables in the back of the E46. So I can show you if you want. No, it's not necessary. It hasn't gained power since I tried this morning. It's really cold outside. Here I have some tires, as you can see. Okay, so battery is under here. I'm gonna move the tires over there so I have more space, and I will take the cables there and from the back of the E46. So yeah, I'm just gonna move the tires so I can get to the battery. Okay, we have found... That's how cold it is. That was my breath. Okay, so here's the battery, and this looks like... I don't know what kind of battery that is. Oh! Well... anyways, we're gonna plug the cables on a plus and a minus, or the ground, on the ground, and let's see if we can get some power into it. The battery of the E36 is here, and E46 is now here. And this boot lid doesn't work, so when I open it, I need to hold it. I'm not joking, I'm now holding it with my back. No good. Okay, so this is the battery of the E46. I just took off that and that and these. Here are the cables. So connect those and that, and to the 46. Let's go. Okay, so ground is wired up in the back of the 46, and ground is wired up here, and power is... Yeah, they're both connected. So this is how you do. You start this diesel car. I don't know if you should... Yeah, you start the diesel car and then you start the E36. So let's try and do that. Okay, the E46 is now started. Neutral, handbrake on. Yeah. Let's see if everything is connected. Yeah, looks good. Fuck, I was just about to say, close this very gently. And I, seriously, it slipped on me. Okay, so check again. Things are still good. And this time, gently take this down. It can, I assume the E36 will not start right away because it needs more power. So now it's just kind of charging, but we can try, we can see if it fires. It's really cold, you see here? This is how cold it is. It's very cold. I'm not looking forward to getting all this ice off. But okay. Okay. Let's now see. E-brake on here as well. Yes. Yeah! It fired right away. Very good. Okay, radio down. Heat windshield and the back. Heat in the seat. Yeah. Okay, so now I'm just gonna let this run for a while with the cable connected. And I will wait so it will get a little bit warm in here. But yeah, very good. It started. You hear the exhaust is really loud. I am going to mount the exhaust back on again, I think. So it doesn't make so much noise. So I can be like a silent drifter without getting like noise complaints and stuff like that from the neighbors. But yeah, it started really, really good. And really, it started really fast. Perfect. So, if you ever your car does not start in a cold, maybe this is the reason, flat battery. So, that's now you know how to charge it up. Hope you liked this episode. It was just a small peek into my daily life as a BMW owner. So, have a good night and I will see you later.